Is that what shiny it looks like? Who's this? Isaaca? No. How does one give advanced notice in this world? How so? Obtain a Dusclops. Cool. I was going to get a Duskull anyway. Do this. I suppose. We don't want to KO it. Swim. I need Duskull first though. Oh, ZL's to change. Oh, I'll kill off all the ones I don't like. Okay. He is 10 levels lower than me, and Leech Life is... What, is it, isn't it a really weak move? No reason that should have caused that much damage. Duskull for a quest, come on. Boomy. He just learned a new move. Hydro pump, huh? I mean, that's technically better than Aqua Jet. Can you stop attacking me? Why are you attacking me? Human boy can't touch ghost. Leave human boy alone. Some Pokemans. Right, so where were we? Is that a shiny Burmy? I can't tell. I can evolve these whenever. Infernape's still a better Pokemon right now. I don't need Sfeel, even though he is pretty cool. Okay, we'll go that way. Running away. That is the tiniest Prugly in the world, that's adorable. Do a test. Are you a Graveler? You are a Graveler. Leaf Blade. You were a Graveler. Do-do-do-do-do. Away. I lived. Got me. Alright, can I swim now? That. Oh, right by base. Then I can go to these islands, but what I would want to do is just go to a different area. You know what I mean? Like, go back to a previous area and catch some stuff there. Teleported. How did you get here before me? Why is it the same noise game? Did you only have the budget for one noise? Irina played an entire song like 20 minutes ago. So now I can swim, right? Oh, it's Team Rocket again. Why did we allow that to happen? Like right now, you should be throwing out Samurott, who is immune to ghost, and just slapping them in the face. I'm not losing my mind, right? That's a Growlithe. It's a dog. So, it can sniff and smell the other Growlithe, so we'll know where they are. No? We're not doing this? No? Okay. I've just said what we should do. It's not an emergency. What is your partner? How did they cross the water? Wow, how was one Basque Legion? Or are we just going to say that these characters can actually swim? No? Sick game. Patch the Mantike. There we go. What else we got? What we can find? Mantike. One Mantike. I'm red. What are these? Little fish. West Arabia. I'm just seeing what's on this island. Go away. The answer is nothing. Incredibly inconvenient. What's on this island? Loss. We need one of you. Oh, we just need a pink one. I'm dying. I'd rather catch a Mantine. I can't bother evolving one. Sounds miserable. What's the point of islands like this? No on it. Which way did I want to go? These islands? These islands. Catch the what's it called? Basculin. Yeah, catch the Basculin. Alright, so we've caught all them. What's that? That shouldn't catch it. Ow. What's this over here? A cave. Why? Why is there a cave here? Oh. Shortcut. Can you? Just catch absolutely anything I've not already caught. Daniel. Tentacruel, don't have any of you. Come on. It's like you don't want to be in my party. The more I catch now, the less I have to catch for to battle Arceus later. Always trying to attack me. I want to go into Turnback Cave. Ordinarily having an easy time beating this thing, but Luminion. Ooh. Hello, Luminion. How are you? It has a roost. Got it. I'll just chuck this and see if it does anything. Was not expecting that. Okay. Over here. Oh, rock. Got the islands in this corner. I'll go to the space-time thing. There's just artillery on this beach. There just is. Lovely. Empoleon! Hello! Hello, friend. It's so cool. I just wanted to heal first. If I'm going to fight this, it's probably going to be significantly higher level than me. It's all 69. Of course it's significantly bigger than me. At this exact moment in time, I figured out you can just hold B to run instead of constantly dashing like this. It was right now I learned that. What are these flowers? Nothing. Right, so we'll save first. That's up. Lost and found package.